Merry Christmas, gamates, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Before I start, I know this is too late for a Christmas vlog, but still, I hope you had a very Merry Christmas and so wishing you a wonderful holiday season. For today's vlog, I'll be sharing with you a bag from Coach that I bought for myself as a Christmas gift. And before I start also and share with you the bag and unbox this, I just want to say thank you for those people who recently subscribed to my channel. We're almost 3,000 subscribers. Yay! Thank you guys so much. And if you're new here and you find my content interesting, I just hope you consider in subscribing and hit the notification bell so that you're always notified if I have a new video. So before I start, may paadon. That's my daughter. Pag-stretching lang daw siya, pagod daw siya. So, yan, kita siya anyway. Say hi to my vlog, baby.
Hi.
So, yan. Before I start my vlog, or before I show you the bag, I just wanna say that this is not to brag or being insensitive, but if you're not comfortable, I would understand if you would go to the next video. But if you would like to see the bag and would like to check on the details, if you haven't, then you can stay with me until the end of this video. And by the way, to be very completely honest, binuksan ko na talaga tong box last time nung na-receive ko siya. Pero I put on the ribbon and all that. Just for you to see the difference also ng unboxing ng US, ng ibang bansa, and as compared dito sa Pilipinas. So sa ibang bansa, especially if dineliver yun sa bahay nila, as in nakabox talaga siya ng Coach, merong mga paper, tas yung may sticker ng Coach, as in talagang magandang unboxing. Kaya sabi ko, I just hope, no, in the future, I can also do that unboxing. Medyo mahal kasi eh, kapag, like for example, bibili ako sa ibang bansa or to my friends na nandun sa US or Canada, ang mahal kasi ng shipping, parang sa shipping pa lang, baka kalahati na ng bag yung price. So, it's not practical. So, ang nangyayari na lang would be, lalo na sa sea cargo. For air cargo, mahal din guys. So, I would rather na ilagay na lang siya sa parang envelope or plastic instead of nakabox. Because, again, it's not practical. Sobrang mahal. Shipping pa lang na nakabox na ganito. Sobrang expensive. So, kung gusto nyo, you can opt to have like a sea cargo na lang and then ipadala nyo yung box sa kanila. Tapos kapag dineliver sa inyo, then i-assemble nyo nila yung box and then kayo na lang din yung maglagay ng bag inside. So, katulad nito. So, I receive the bag na nakaganito na siya without the ribbon. Ako lang yung naglagay ng ribbon. So, ganito. And it depends also dun sa online seller nyo, no? So, ganyan siya. Ganito ko siya na-receive. So, naka-wrap siya ng parang Coach na paper. And then, meron pa siyang nilagay na ganito just to secure the bag. So, ganun yung pwedeng mangyari doon sa bag nyo if you want to have a box. Okay? So, at alam niyo na yung bag. So, this bag, I bought a bag for myself as a Christmas gift. Actually, I ordered this last September. And then, dumating siya, supposedly, dapat end of November. Pero hindi siya napasama ata dun sa isang box. So, anong nangyari? December siya. And very timely kasi, New Year, Christmas. And hindi na rin ako bumili ng Christmas gift for myself. As in, sabi ko, oh, ito na lang. So, yun. And dumating siya, I think, a week before the Christmas. So, eto siya guys. This is the bag. Very nice. Ang ganda. Diba guys? I want you to see the bag close up. Yan. Side. Back. Side. Feet. And then, dito sa front. Okay, meron siyang tag, the name of the bag, this is the Tea Rose Knot Madison, and then the color is ivory, then made in Vietnam, the retail price is $495, and then sa Canadian naman, it's $595. So, yan yung tag. And then the style code is C2280. In Philippine peso, magbibigay na lang ako ng range. That could be around 15 to 17,000. And again, it depends on the store promotion. So, if you're able to get like a Madison na ganito, na mas lower sa 15K, that's actually a good buy. So, go. Push na yon. Okay? So, I'm just so happy with this Madison shoulder bag. Too bad kasi gusto ko sana siya i-compare dun sa Parker ko. So, that's my first ever retail bag na nakuha. Pero ang ganda rin nito, guys. Super nice. Okay, the leather, it's actually a refined leather. Smooth leather siya. Back, front, lahat ito ng ivory is smooth leather. And then yung hardware, it's actually brass hardware. The typical turn lock closure ng Coach. There, meron siyang Coach doon. And then, this one, it has 4 grommets. This, 4 grommets, it's also in brass hardware. So, lahat siya may Coach. And even here, may Coach. And the chain link with leather inside, it's also brass hardware. So, ang ganda lang. Ang difference niya with the Parker is that yung grommet nung Parker, parang ganito. Unlike this one, straight line siya na apat. Okay? It has back slip and then yung ano niya, yung interior or the fabric inner lining, it's not suede but it's a fabric microfiber lining. And then the color is like a light brown color. Yan. Okay. And then dito sa harapan, ito yung mga tea rose knot. Ang ganda lang. So this one is the gray tone and then may chalk siya. Then this one is beige or ivory. So ang ganda. And then this is the hang tag. There you go. Yan. Ganda ng color. And then inside, so there, yun. Kakulay nung hang tag, yung inner fabric lining. Mas darker lang to, ng ano, very light. Pero almost the same, yes. There. And then, it comes with this dust bag. Tapos, here, para siyang, naalala niyo yung Dreamer shoulder bag. Para siyang Dreamer, yan o. May extra pocket here. This one, slip pocket and another pocket here. So, I think yung mga things that you don't want to see ng iba, like probably sanitary napkin. So, pwede niyo siyang ilagay dito. So, it's magnetic closure, this one. And then inside, so tanggalin ko lang tong mga stuffing. Desiccant. So there, it has the main compartment and you have the zipper compartment plus a slip pocket. So you have the gift receipt and the care card. So there, plus the creed inside of the bag. So basically, those are the features of this bag. In terms of measurements, for the length, this one is 9 inches and then for the height, it's 7 inches. For the width, this one, it's 3 inches. Across the top, it's 2 inches. The drop of the bag, approximately this one as a shoulder bag, like around 11 to 12 inches yung drop ng bag. So, most probably yung length niya as, or yung drop ng bag as a crossbody bag, that's around probably around 18 to 21 inches approximately. So, yeah, those are the measurements of this bag. Now, let me show you what are the things that you can put inside of the bag. If a long wallet can fit inside. And by the way, good news, I got the Continental wallet for the spade leg. So this one is a long wallet. Let's see if it fits. And yes, it fits there. So, long wallet, kasha, but I'm not going to use a long wallet if gagamitin ko tong bag. So, let's say, for example, I'm gonna use my trifold wallet. Trifold, but yes, trifold wallet. So, here. And then, a Kikay kit. Mini Kikay kit. This one is a regular notebook. I'm not so sure if this one fits, but let's see. And yes, there you go. Regular notebook can fit inside. So yeah, that is just for the sake of demo, but I'm not gonna bring a notebook. A wipes inside. There. And then probably like a face powder inside. And what else? Here. Okay. I'll bring with me a perfume. I'll slip it over. A hand cream. And lip balm. So there. This is how it looks. There. And here, I'm gonna put my mobile phone in this slip pocket. So yeah, those are the things that you can fit inside of this bag. Okay, so now let's do a try on. I believe two ways on how to use this Madison shoulder bag. And of course, from the word itself, shoulder bag, as a shoulder bag. So this is how it looks. There. Front. Side, back, very nice. Sakto lang yung drop niya, guys. And for your reference, I'm 5'2 in height. Super nice. Well, you can also put here, dito sa crook ng arm if you want to. There. And you can also use as a long shoulder bag. Well, three ways, four ways. So, yeah. But to me, it's more on shoulder bag and a crossbody bag. Well, you can do a long shoulder bag like this, but I feel like sobrang haba niya as a long shoulder bag. So, I would not recommend as a long shoulder bag. So, that's how it looks. There. But, as a crossbody bag, sakto lang siya, guys. So, if kahit ko kayo, it fits perfectly as a crossbody bag dito sa hips. Pero kung mas matangkad kayo, then pag-isipan yung maigi. But you have also the option as a shoulder bag. There. So front, side, and then back. So very nice as a crossbody bag also. But personally, mas bet ko siya na shoulder bag. There. Diba? So, if you're not yet ready to get a Chanel or a Louis Vuitton or Hermes bag or shoulder bag, then Coach is a good alternative for your shoulder bag. Okay, now my thoughts on this bag. To be very honest, at first, pinag-isipan ko talaga if I'm going to get this bag because of the material. Dahil refined leather nga siya, I feel like prone to scratches, so you just need to be very extra careful, especially kapag mahaba yung mga fingernails nyo, madali siyang ma-scratch, so just be very careful. But the color, toned down lang siya, madali lang din siyang bagayan, parang nude, parang white and black, so easy to match with your clothes. I like that the hardware is brass. Well, most of the time, if not all, brass naman talaga kapag retail. So the best yon, one of my favorites hardware ng retail. And then I like this tea rose. Ang ganda niya, guys, especially in person. The size, perfect size as a crossbody bag. So madami din kayong malalagay for your daily needs, as in your phone can fit inside of this slip pocket as well as dito sa harapan here, kasha, and even dito sa main compartment, kasha, and yan, diba? So enough lang talaga yung malalagay nyo dito. So, marami na. Pero, if you're a type of person na talagang madami kayo magdala like bayong, then definitely this is not a good option for you. Pero, if you're into small to medium bags, pwede. Carry to. And then, mas gusto ko to, tong Madison, because yung grommets niya, nandito siya, nakalinya. So, talagang nakaganyan lang siya. Yung bag nyo, steady lang siya. Kaysa dun sa Parker, yun yung isa sa mga napansin ko. Then, I like the chain link brass hardware. Yan. Ganda. And, what else? That's it. To top it all, gusto ko yung bag. Hindi ako nagsisi. And, perfect siya sa mga date nyo with your friends, with your loved one, carry for your OOTD. Pero, not for an everyday bag. Pero if you want to be extra every day, then why not? You can also use this. So yeah, thank you so much for joining me today again. Merry Christmas to each and every one of you. And if you like this video, I hope you click the like button. If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. And if you have any questions, feedback, if you have any thoughts, feel free to comment below. And yeah, I'll talk to you again next time, Glowmates. Bye!